When second week, when one week Lord Buddha was meditating there, 7 days he no close eye there in the meditation time, and Lord Buddha he was 7 days continuously open the eye. He was looking at the Bodhi tree and he was looking at the enlightenment place from there, from that temple, from that place.